viviendo por casos asesinos. Es una and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. In Sevilla, they take on Valencia, live on EA TV.
Well, I can tell you from past experience, this city is well worth the visit. We're in Seville at the Ramon Sanchez-Pizjuan Stadium. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And on this day, the 5th of November, we hope to be able to bring you illuminating football action. It's Sevilla taking on Valencia.
Well, thanks, Derek. I notice you didn't give a penny for the guy. Let's hope the players are a bit more generous with their entertainment out on the pitch.
Never accuse me of being frugal, Stuart. How Sevilla will line up. Yassine Pounou is the goalkeeper. Eric Lamela plays with Adnan Januzaj on the flanks. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Here's the initial 11 for Valencia.
Well, they started in a very solid 4-5-1, but they transition really quickly, and key to that are the wide players. They'll support the centre forward as soon as they win the ball back, and they usually do it with a lot of quality.
And so the battle commences. Fernando. Johan Jordan. Kasper Dolberg. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Couldn't keep it. An attacker like that in the initial phase of the game, attracting the interest of the referee. So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there, he's not going to take any messing about here.
Navas. And Sevilla will get the throw in. And this is Navas. It might appeal to Rakitic. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. What a vital intervention. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Well, what a great title race this looks like, Ben. Yes, there's a long way to go, but it's difficult to split these teams at the moment. Let's hope I'm right.
Adnan Januzaj. Dolberg has it. And this is Navas. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Cavani. Yunus Musa. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Poor pass under no real pressure. Marcos Acuña. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, there are good players and then there are upper-level talents. You'd have to say that Ivan Rakitic falls in the latter category, Stuart.
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Well, the referee took note of the earlier incident and now issues the yellow card. Marcão. Jesus Navas now. Kasper Dolberg. And they need to get tighter. Chance to play it in. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Navas. Fernando. Now with Lamela. And a significant block. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Can he make it 1-0? Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, here it is again. And just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
Ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Will they get themselves level here? Oh, fine stop. Can he deliver it with accuracy? It hasn't come to very much. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Jesus Navas. Marcão has it. Jesus Navas now. But he was in the right place to intercept. Cavani. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
Well, foul play, says the referee. Well read to win possession back. Marcão. Here's Fernando. Good pass. chance. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, here it is again. And how many times have we seen this in recent games? Teams trying to play out from the back, not doing it particularly well, giving away sloppy possession and then getting punished. It's a really poor goal to concede.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Samuel Lino really getting stuck in.
Well, those stats tell you everything. Sevilla have controlled the majority of possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. Navas. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Cavani. The outcome is a free kick here. Now delivering that deep cross. And that's going to bring the first half action to an end here at the Estadio Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan. Well, I think everyone expects Ivan Rakitic to be influential, Stuart. He's certainly bringing his influence to bear on the proceedings. So, off and running again. And there was a real gulf in class in the first 45. Will we see an improved effort from Valencia in the second? Chance to make a game of it here. In it goes to reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking.
Well, I have to say, that's a brilliant finish. He wraps his foot around the ball and curls it brilliantly. I'm not sure the keeper could do anything about that.
So back underway. And who's to say Valencia can't find another goal? And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Yunus Musa. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, good save. An exciting La Liga match in prospect here on EA TV. It's Sevilla facing Girona. Kasper Dolberg. Jesus Navas now. Determined defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, it petered out. And foul it is then.
Well, as you can see, that's a great half volley. He controls it so well. That could have gone anywhere.
Back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Thierry Correa. Yunus Musa. A meaty but fair challenge. and it will be a throw-in. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Yunus Musa. A very good tackle. So a half an hour remaining. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more live...
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Rakitic. On to Lamela. Musa. A chance maybe from the wide position. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Cavani. Making progress. Joan Jordan. Nice looking pass. Well timed tackle. 20 minutes to go. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? This looks promising. Real chance. Great chance to make it a brace. But the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
Well, the referee took note of the earlier infringement, and a booking it is now. Well, they fancy a short one. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Substitution time it is here. And there's the delivery. Oh, good save. Excellent header.
Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you? We've had good chances at both ends. The game is being played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Delaney. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Breaking at pace. Well, it fizzled out. Cavani. Has a go! Oh, good save to keep it all square.
Well, that's a vital stop. What a good save that is.
And he decided to let the play flow, but now he's going to issue a yellow card.
Yeah, I think that's good refereeing. He tried to play the advantage.
Who can they pick out? Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Kluivert. It's there for him. And diving to thwart him. And short it is. And Rakitic prevails. Delaney. We're not giving him any breathing room. The high press was very much on. Well, flinging himself at it. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. Rekic. chance with Alex Telles. Still pushing for what could be a winner. It's got to be! What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Oh, goalkeeper blunder.
Hugo Duro.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Two minutes of stoppage time coming up. Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. And that's going to be all for him in this game anyway, Stuart.
And if they're not careful, it could be all for the team as well. They're going to be under a lot of pressure now.
Rakitic. Can he take the chance? Lamela in the middle. And still dangerous. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't be separated. And goals very much part of the equation. Stuart, as always, interested to get your final analysis. Couldn't keep it. Our camera lens trained on one man. Three goals in his last three games. He's in sparkling form. We'll have the action on EA TV. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the southeastern part of Girona. We're at the Estadio de Montilivi. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It is Girona against Sevilla.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
So the battle commences. Fernando could be threatening. Fernando. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly, and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
Ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Ivan Rakitic. And back with Tevez. Rakitic. Fernando. Jesus Corona. Gomez. He takes aim. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. He has very much been the talk of the town going into this match. Taking on his old club, and that can bring with it a few complications.
Well, for some reason, playing against your old club can be difficult.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Oh, that is a superb save. Manu Vallejo. Really good challenge. Plenty of support here. Well cleared away. Fernando. Navas. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, not cleared away completely. And I think the threat has been averted. Being pressed and pressed high. An important interception. We're getting the ball forward. Happy to take on the shot. And the keeper there to deal with it. Oh, Who can they pick out? And the penalty has been given here. And a chance for 2-0. And the keeper denies them from the spot. Over it comes. And a relatively high degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. And the press is on. Oriol Romeu. And he read it superbly. Telles. On to Rakitic. Top class defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Jesus Navas. And he takes it away. Jesus Corona. Is it going to be Jesus Navas? Well, the goal disallowed. Offside, Stuart.
Yeah, I think everybody switched off there. It was quite clearly going to be offside.
Vallejo. And space to attack. Opportunity and a decent save, full credit.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
He's driven in the corner. Well, the keeper made that look relatively easy. In truth, it wasn't. What a shocking pass, really. Vallejo. Fernando. It's with Alex Telles. Ivan Rakitic. Ball played through the middle towards Jesus Navas. Chance to cross. Gives it a go. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Who's going to get on the end of it? And he clears the danger. Rakitic. He knows he's got to react. And there to intervene. It was a terrible-looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. And this ordering off could mean the end of their push today.
Well, there's no way back now. He's really let his teammates down here.
Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Marcão. Fernando, Gomez, And a fine cross. Well, not the best clearance. Thwarting him. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Can they extend their lead? In it goes! Coley converted!
Well, as you can see, the keeper makes no effort in the end. He was hoping it would be struck down the middle, but it's an easy finish, really.
Back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. And sloppy from Rakitic. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And the referee brings this first half to an end. It's now in the history books here. And the match begins. As they get the second half going, it's Sevilla currently holding the aces. Gomez. Here's Tevez. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Jesus Corona. And slipped through beautifully. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And they're making a change. Over it comes. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And another treat from La Liga coming up for you live here on EA TV. It's Girona and they'll be facing Mallorca. Jesus Navas. Chance to do damage. Surely! And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect keepers to save everything at their near post, but I think he should probably do better. He'll be a little bit disappointed with that.
This is going to be a thrashing. 3-0 now. The danger here as he runs at them. Romeo. He's protecting it well. A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. And the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Mendes. On to Rakitic. Johan Jordan. Jesus Navas. Very comfortable when in possession. But then the one that fails to hit its target. Santiago Bueno. Christian Stuani. And giving it away.
Well, those stats tell you everything. Sevilla have controlled the majority of possession.
Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Yes, really going so well for them, and who knows, they might be able to craft another opportunity. And over it comes. Can he finish this? A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Just 20 minutes. Minutes remaining now. Well, they've given him too much space. Tremendous ball played through. Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Jesus Navas. Couldn't keep it. Now delivering that deep cross. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Into the last 15 minutes of action.
Well, these fans are starting to make their way to the exits here. The game is surely beyond them now.
Delaney. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, a bit short with the clearance. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. Unable to keep the ball that time. And space for them here on the flank. And the cross into the middle. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. And the substitution will occur now. A bit sloppy in possession. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors...
Oh, big moment here, Derek.
Oh, from miles out, he's done it! How about that for a pure strike? Terrific technique! Wondrous!
Well,
let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it, he couldn't have hit that any better.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Delaney. Montiel. Now Thomas Delaney. Jesus Corona. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Oh, it was a terrible-looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. Well, we know what back pocket means. He's off.
Well, no doubt in my mind, he had to go. It was a dangerous tackle.
Jesus Corona. Well, visionary passing, and he's in. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? Thought they controlled the middle of the park well. Going forward, there was some really nice incisive play too. It's a good result.